Hello, I am Dr. Srikant V. I am a practicing plastic and cosmetic surgeon at Clinic Bell and at Manipal Hospitals. How do you know if you have large breasts? It's very simple. First thing is that you can see, you will know that you have got very large breasts as compared to your body frame. However, there are different race and ethnic differences. People in south of India seem to have except much larger breasts than the people in north India. If you are shorter, your breasts may appear larger than normal. If your body mass index, that is you tend to be overweight, your breasts will look larger. However, for a young person between the ages of 18 to 30, somebody who is not yet married, who has not had breastfed their children, a simple way to look at it is when you stand upright and look in the mirror, the nipple and areola should be at your mid-arm level. If it starts sagging down, then you can start thinking whether you do have breastosis, that is sagging of the breast. This sagging along with enlarged size will indicate that your breast is out of proportion to your body and you may need to consult somebody about enlarged breasts. Is there a way to measure enlarged breast size? Yes, there is a very simple way. There are endless number of charts that are available on the internet. All of them involve simple measurements using a tape. You have to measure your chest circumference, that is just below your breast, you measure your chest circumference with a tape, and the next circumference you need to do is to measure the breast at its highest point. It will give you two numbers. You put these numbers into the chart and the chart will tell you whether what is your breast size. What is the average breast size? Very difficult to say, but I think the industrial companies which make bras tell us that between 34B and 36B are the most normal, average, most widely sold brassieres in the country.